What's up guys, it's IQ here. Today I've got some really good news. I've got a brand new color glitch that is working on all next gen consoles. It's ridiculously easy guys, it looks absolutely mental in the sunlight and at night. And it will allow me to actually bring back new chromatic colors, because with this technique you can actually revert liveries applied in LSC or Bennies on any car and actually stack the crew colors and pearlescence. This discovery comes at a time when I haven't really been posting much, because there really hasn't been much to, you know, happening in GTA Online to post at the time being. So hopefully you guys will really enjoy this fresh discovery. Initially, you could only rock this using a jailbroken version of iFruit or custom firmware. The example I'm showing you guys on screen doesn't even have a crew color on the chrome, but with the car's surroundings and a yellow pearlescent on the chrome, it looks just like holographic foil. So fucking dope. I really wanted to do some chromatic examples tonight, but I don't have crew colors unlocked, so I'll be doing more of that in the coming days. As always, if any of you guys like any of the colors or the tips that I showcase, please show me the love by giving the video a like, leave me some feedback, and share this with all your mates. If you are new to my channel, subscribe to be the first in line for the best car color combos. It helps me out heaps, guys. Alright guys, so once you're actually at Bennies or LSC, depending on what car you have, the great thing about this I want to mention as well is the fact that this is a glitch where you can just swap the liveries around. There's not a lot of margin for error, like you can do whatever you want really easily, like you can just change it underneath. Anyway guys, for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to show you guys, you know, how to do it straight up. So let's just revert the car's primary color and get rid of the livery. Super simple guys, like really, really easy. Alright, so let's pretend that I didn't have that stuff on. You're going to want to go to the menu and select the livery and choose whatever livery you want. So I'll just leave Inferno on for this case. And all you do after that is go to Respray Primary and change it to Chrome. Automatically it is under the chrome now, it's inlaid into the design, which is really sick. You know, this must have been an update Rockstar did recently and they just, you know, either didn't notice that this happened, or, you know, I'm not sure what's going on, but you could only used to be able to do this on PS3 with a jailbroken console. I remember that I used to do this to cars earlier on when I started my channel. I would transfer them across and have chrome you know, chrome liveries, which were really sick, but this can be done for anyone on this, on GTA Online. You don't need anything, you don't need mods. If you want to apply chromatic paint jobs, you can look in the description, I'll leave my original tutorial. You can put them over the top and they look really, really sick, guys. So I'm really excited to show you guys more of this. Please let me know what you think. This glitch, I guess. Like, no one's really been reporting on much GTA Online stuff that's worthwhile. Please let me know if you guys want me to do more of this, especially with chromatic colors, with the liveries, and making more of a dynamic sort of paint jobs. Anyway, guys, peace and love. I'll see you guys really soon.